martial arts expert became an unexpected hero when he stepped in to stop an attempted kidnapping in Manhattan. Happened in Madison Square Park when an emotionally disturbed man tried to take a stroller with a baby inside.
Brian, in shorts, he uses a move called a rear naked choke. Brian is a professional fighter.
Priority should always be to de-escalate a situation. It should always be to keep everybody safe, not to hurt people.